about 8:30, and hammocked up, and it's maybe my best hike, my favorite hike so far. So absolutely beautiful here in the 100-mile wilderness, and made it to Antlers Campsite, and the lake is like a mirror from the sky, and so beautiful and breathtaking. The hike was relatively flat and cruisy and cushiony, and such a relief as my body's taking a pounding, and this journey's coming to a close, and got to watch a beautiful sunset over, I think it's Lake Jill Mary. Great pictures, great videos, just beautiful views. So, hammocked up, and I'm gonna get some rest and try to catch the sunrise tomorrow. So, hope you watch to the end. You're missing out if you don't. Finally, the trail's been really cruisy. A lot of this is really enjoyable again. It's, you know, it's easier on your body, or on my body, I should say. Definitely still having some knee problems and feet problems, but this is much easier to tolerate. And we have a little bit of a cushion. That I don't have to chop out in big miles, and I can do my best to try to keep it. Hiya! Keep it, manageable. And probably still gonna get there early. Probably won't summit till the 6th, depending on the weather. Food drop.
Sweet. All right, cool. Now, let's do the drinks next.
Right. Yeah, you got to be. firebird.
And somebody said, oh, somebody else got pictures of me.
One, two,
right.
Good morning. So I'm out here at Joe Mary Road, and got a food drop out here, and Poet from Shaw's Hiker Hostel brought some food out here, and there's probably 15 hikers who all got a food drop, and he brought some pizza and some trail magic and a little soda, and it's nice to have. Yeah, it's been a couple days out here, and the pizza is a nice treat, man, a little bit of ginger ale. So, good seeing, you don't see people out here that much, but a whole bunch of people here waiting for a food drop, so it's kind of like the end of the little bubble here. Probably 20 hikers here right now. Show you what I'm looking at. Ha, 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 ha.